Shoot that. Shoot that. Go, Chris. Turn around, look. Let's go, boys! Oh! 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 Bees, Benny!
Do it. half days.
But still, I think you've got that when you're 40. Yeah. And like,
it'd be very unfortunate for them, but yeah. It's cool that the school is allowing them part time. Is that score 35-20?
Ginger George.
Put him on the wrong team first.
He's like, oh,
whoops.
Go, Dodge. All the way.
Four. He took it.
He took it.
Yeah.
I don't know
whether
they counted it or not.
We counted it.
You can't undo the pen.
The pen's done now, guys.
The pen moves on the thing.
God, he's got it every way there.
He's like, yeah, he's like, oh, just let
him
go.
He slipped his way, he's going to die. Yeah. Twice as high.
It's not worth it. Thursday night basketball.
Do not die.
Spectator playing in the grand final, and he was cheering, and they tech fouled us and gave the opposition a shot. Well, is that a new rule?
I don't know. You're not allowed to
cheer
that.
It is now.
I was like, can you tech foul a spectator and punish a team?
I know you can if they're like abusing the ref or something, but
oh, I would love a
cheering.
Surely you can't
abusive.
Actually. Like, you can ask that person to leave, but I don't think you can.
No, I don't know.
It's like you brought them along. They're your supporters. You're responsible for the
brow that you have.
I've still never seen that since then.
Yeah, no.